The values of the organization are basically a set of behaviors that employees that work within that organization display. And it's also the value that they actually attach to those specific behaviors in the organization. The culture within an organization are basically the way that employees that work within that organization behave and act. And it's also the value that they actually attach to those specific behaviors. If you look at the Smolin culture, I think at the heart of it are the seven values that we have in the organization that everybody's familiar with at this stage. The seven Smolin values stems from true family values that's been instilled in the organization. As you would know, we have an extremely great legacy in the organization. I believe that it stems from the family values. And even though we run this like a family business and you do not want to lose the warmth of a family business, I do believe that culture is one of great delivery, good governance in the organization, and we all run a professional service within, irrespective of what you do within the organization.
Values, again, are universal values. The values shouldn't change by geography, they shouldn't change by business unit. So when we talk about driving growth and innovation, or being disciplined, or delivering great service, or acting with integrity, or having passion, results orientation, these are timeless values. They are the hallmark of how we behave